Little Timmy went upstairs, brushed his teeth, snuggled into bed. He tossed and turned, but his excitement stopped him from settling down. The wind howling, leaves rattling, and footstep-like sounds on the roof kept Timmy wide awake. Eventually, however, Timmy's long day got the better of him as he drifted softly to sleep.